The Eurasian Development Bank will provide more than 19 billion tenge to Kazakhstan to ensure food security. The first tranche of 10 billion tenge has already been issued, the EDB press service reported. The allocated funds will allow to support Kazakh agricultural producers in a spring sowing and harvesting operations over a three-year period, as well as to conduct autumn purchases of agricultural products to regulate the grain market. It is important for us to provide full support to the progressive development of the economies of our countries, including in such a priority area for us as the agro-industrial complex, said Amangildi Isenov, vice chairperson of EDB.